Death March, part two. Yeah, that's where the lodge is. It's a top. One of the tops, yes, yes, indeed. Putting in our work today. And that's why they call it the Death March. Because everybody when they're walking up, they're just like, mustard. This is for real. We got ropes up there to help. How about that? Smash this thing. Let's get up there with them ropes. You got it. gondola. Oh, it's beautiful. Turn around and see that.
It was hard. Enjoy the view.
Look at that. That's worth it. Holy crap. Wow. Just wow. Where'd it go? There. Half of your team's right here, Dave. Well, you know. It is pretty hilly. This wind is awesome. Oh yeah. Here we go. Calculate for the wind distance. Where we at, David? Where we at? You doing this one? Alright. This one looks excellent. These are smaller targets. Where'd Oxy go? Oxy! Got it! Where's Huxley at? Oh, there he is. You got it, David. Oh. High five for burpees. Alright. Hey, I'll be there shortly. Not having a very high success rate on this one. Yeah. All right. Woo! Oh yeah! High five, no burpees! Oh, that was close. Wind.